just wearing a mask because my mom doesn't want my face to be on YouTube. So pretty much it's kind of a bit of an update video-ish kind of thing and movements. And thank you all for 50 subscribers. That's awesome. Actually, I have like 57 now, and that's really cool. Also, thank you for all the support on music, on my music stuff, which I have a lot of fun making. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Sorry about having no gaming videos for like the past 3 weeks or so. It's been too long, but yeah. I have a new tool to use for making videos, like time lapses and stuff. I have a GoPro, right? That's recording my everything. GoPro Hero 4, I got the new one. It's really cool. For my birthday, because remember, my birthday was yesterday, or on the 13th, depending on when I upload this video. I was going to say that I'm going to upload it tomorrow, but I'm never a reliable source. I know whenever I say I'm going to do something, I really don't do it, which is a bad skill, but yeah. Pretty much, I got a GoPro, and that'll help me a lot with time lapses and things like that. What else do I have to say? I have lots of things to say, but pretty much what's going on with my channel. I'm going to do The Last of Us every Friday, Kingdom Rush every Saturday, music every Sunday. And I'm going to do about 30 to 45 minutes of The Last of Us. I'm going to be playing the story. And yeah, it's really fun. I've played it. I've completed it 3 times. But I'm going to be playing on easy because I'm a noob at video games. And music's going great. Kingdom Rush, I have a lot of footage for it, but I just haven't had time to edit it. And once I finish music, I'm probably going to do a lot of stuff with my GoPro and, you know, vlogs, things like that. I'll probably be wearing this mask all the time now. I'll be talking like this. My voice will sound weird. So get used to this voice when I'm using my face cam. Hopefully it doesn't sound too weird at least. So I'll probably end up getting a better mask. Really, what else do I have to say? I'm using one of the tools. I got an entire toolkit right here, just full of, you know, different things for my GoPro. So yeah, that's all happening. That's cool. Really cool. I plan on doing many cool things, like skits with this thing, just time lapses and even vlogs, but I'll be wearing this mask the entire time. I have a lot of masks, actually. I don't know why I do, but I do. Yeah. What else do I have to say? Really, I have a thing for 50 subscribers. I just haven't been able to finish it. I'm almost done with it. I spent a good 3 hours on it already. No, 2.5. I spent about 2.5 hours already working on it. But it's really cool, and I'm not going to give away any hints. No. But, yeah, also, I'm going to start doing a lot of collabs with the Jurassic Gamer, and probably Roman Neal and Zelda Gamer, maybe, who knows, but I want to do a lot more collabs with people. And if you're willing to do Minecraft videos with me, or, you know, PlayStation stuff, and you know me in real life, then I'm completely open to that stuff. But you have to know when you're alive, because, you know, yeah. that's really just a short little update video, and hope you enjoyed it. Hope you like the new GoPro. I hope it sounds good and everything. I'll see you guys.